Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Rabianna. So today, you guys, I have a synthetic wig review for you guys. I have not done one of these in like quite some time, maybe like since January or so, but I was contacted from sogoodbb.com and I've never heard of this brand until they contacted me. They sell like tons of synthetic wigs on their website and it's basically like an online beauty supply store. So yeah, they sent me over this Bobbi Boss wig unit, and this is the Carmela wig, and I got my wig in a 1B color, as you guys could see. So this is not jet black, this is 1B. I feel like jet black may be too dark for me, so I just went for the 1B. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and get into the stock part of this synthetic wig unit. So this is it right here. I think they did a really, really good job with like presenting this wig unit on this model. Like she looks so good. The blonde that she has looks so good. I wanted to try this, but I was like, I don't know how this color is gonna look on me, especially because it's synthetic and I didn't know what the texture of this wig was gonna be. So I just opted to get the 1B color. Now, this wig unit also comes in tons of different other colors, you guys. So make sure you guys go and check them out on the website. I see like burgundies and different types of blondes and stuff like that. So yeah, I would love for you guys to like try out different colors. But if you want to be basic like me, get the 1B. So I'm going to go in and tell you guys what I love about this wig unit. So the first thing, like off rip, I love is the curl pattern on this hair. I think that it's not doing too much. It's relaxed. It looks like body wave hair. It looks like I just took my wand curler and like wand curled my hair for like 2 seconds and let it go. It's just like the perfect type of curl, just like get up and go. So that's what I like about it. I also think that it's also like a virgin hair dupe because it looks natural and it looks like real hair. So I don't know what type of like hair fibers or whatever the case may be with this wig unit, but I think that is really, really good. Like it looks so natural. They did a really good job with making this wig look really natural, and the luster on it looks so good. And I'm looking at myself in my mirror right here, you guys, so if I'm looking down, I'm just like really looking at how good it looks. Like I love the waves on this hair. You guys can definitely like get away with this if you need to, you know, you're on a budget and you need something really quick. You can definitely fake it with this wig unit. It's so cute. It looks like you just put some wand curls in your hair. Like I would definitely recommend this wig to anybody. Now I do have one con with this wig, and it is that it tangles, and it tangles at the ends. Now let's keep in mind that these are synthetic wig units. Synthetic wig units, they are going to tangle, you guys. So I don't want you guys going into, you know, first time buying a synthetic wig, you think it's not going to shed or tangle. No, this is fake hair. This hair melts when you put heat to it, and it's not meant to last you a year like virgin hair would. So that's why I'm saying it's a virgin hair dupe. I suggest you guys really just take care of your hair. Make sure you are brushing it from the bottom to the root, okay? And you're putting it back in its net that it came with, and you're laying it flat in the packaging that it came with. And that's how you take care of your wig units. Don't be like me, taking your wig units off and throwing it across the room. Don't do that. If you want to upkeep your wig units, especially your synthetic ones, put it back in its packaging and go on about your day. You guys, I'm gonna show you how I apply my synthetic wig unit, my Carmela wig, and I'm gonna start from like beginning to end because I want to show you guys like a little bit more hands-on. So I started off with my real hair, and just to let you guys know, I cut off my hair, so now it's kind of like neck. I tried to cut it to like my neck because I was like, okay, I'm just gonna cut it like a blood cut bob type thing, and that's kind of what I did. So my hair is like right here now, when it used to be a little longer, you guys, like it was like past my shoulders, and I just had to cut it because I had split ends. This is like besides the point, but just make sure you take care of your hair up under your wigs. Okay.
I like this. Thank you.
Thank you.
really, really love this wig unit. I do plan to work more with SoGoodBB.com. I definitely would recommend this wig unit. I'm going to give it a 9, you guys, only because it's been tangling at the ends, but it's a synthetic wig, so you can't really be you can't be mad at it. Like, for the quality of this hair and how it's actually complimenting my face, and I haven't had to layer it in my face or anything like that, it's like, it's a bomb wig unit, but it is tangling at the ends. Other than that, I definitely think you guys should purchase this wig unit. Super cute and super affordable, you guys. It's $42, and yeah, you can't beat that. Your virgin hair dupe, $42. Girl, yes. So that's pretty much all I have to say. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on my social media at @RayBianaSimone and RayBiana on Snapchat. Oh, and don't forget, you guys, that I do have a P.O. box. I do plan to do P.O. unboxings on my channel to show you guys, like, all the things that these small businesses or big businesses or whatever type of business you are, I'm showing it on my YouTube channel. So if you guys do have any items from your business that you would like for me to show on YouTube or use in one of my videos or so, please, by all means, send it to my P.O. box. It is down in the description box. And yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.